So, you approve?
Approve? I'm the one who set you up with Cassidy in the first place.
Yeah, so you did.
Practically have to twist your arm. A freighter captain? You want me to go out with a freighter captain?
Oh, well, you have to admit that the job description conjures up a certain image.
Yeah. You shouldn't have doubted me. I knew from the first time I met her that she was the woman for you.
If you're going to take credit, you're also going to have to take on responsibilities.
Like what?
Like being my best man.
Are you serious?
Absolutely.
I mean, are you sure you don't want to ask Grandpa or Dad?
Nope. So what'd he say?
I'm honored. Best man, huh?
Yes.
That means I get to plan the bachelor party.